I just got one right here. Craig had sent this in our thing about the park. I'd like to see us get that on the agenda sometime in December to vote it up or down, whatever we're gonna do.
What, let me ask you a question about, and I agree with you.
I do too.
We're looking at 2 points there, the rental, the dollar per car. What's the total dollar amount that both of those would bring in?
If I'm not mistaken, I think the rental car is about $35,000 to $40,000, and I think per car is about $75,000. If we do a dollar per car.
All right, what do they have to have?
They said they have to have either, they have to have a commitment to allow them to, or to be authorized to levy either one of those two fees.
I'm not endorsing this recommendation, but could we say we would offer them, Ms. Massey, you might wanna hear this. Would it be possible to put in as a third option that we would give them the money out of our budget rather than?
We talked to them about that. Their concern is that they do not wanna have to go through budget time each year. They want a consistent source of revenue. You know, they're looking at that source of revenue, that they're worried that each budget year, well, if you have to cut out $35,000, are you gonna cut out parks money? What the resolution we would pass if we do become a member of park will be allow them to be the ones to initiate and to be that taxing authority or putting that fee on rental cars.
So it's either one of the two.
It's either one of the two, yes, sir. We've discussed the other issues, but they've not been very receptive to that.
Okay, it is coming up here. We're putting this on there.
We will try either on the first or second meeting. We've got a very busy December coming up, but it will be one or the other, so.
Any more announcements or questions? If not, we are adjourned.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the commissioners' website, where you can learn about our commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting.